stands. Here's the two stands that I have. There's the Jaguar. I'm going to unveil it. I got to move it. There's the two stands that I have. So I can videotape the documentation of me moving the cars. Okay. So I'm going to take it off. I like to put it on this stand. I'm going to need some duct tape because I only got an hour. You know, I got to get this done in an hour. You know, I don't want to come back. I got to do this MRI on Wednesday. Anesthesia. Hopefully I wake up, you know, from it. So I'm just going to take this so I can try to keep it from coming down. I can take off the cover. That should help a bit. Okay. So, I'll be videotaping myself taking the car out. I have my Dodger jacket, the Los Angeles Dodgers. I'm going to activate the other camera right now. I'm going to get the other camera to videotape the inside of it. So here it is, the 1981 Jaguar. There's no floor in it. No floor. This is what the camera looks like. This is the Sharp Slim Cam, which you're videotaping me. There's nobody's there. Unveil the car. 1981 Jaguar. 3-3 Jaguar. There's the car.
something that there's no need for air inside of. There it is, 81 Jaguar. It looks wonderful, you know what I mean? But not there, not there. Yeah, that doesn't look bad. Unfortunately, there's no floor in it. There's no floor. So, it's not going to help. See here, there's no floor in the car.
Good.